When zinc metal is exposed to oxygen at high temperature, it reacts to form zinc oxide. Electrons are transferred from zinc to oxygen, creating oxide and zinc ions. We say that zinc has been oxidized. The oxidation of zinc by molecular oxygen is an example of an oxidation reduction reaction. More generally, oxidation corresponds to a loss of electrons. Zinc is oxidized because it loses electrons to the oxygen. On the other hand, oxygen is said to be reduced because it gains electrons.